The optical fiber secondary coating extrusion line is used for applying a secondary protective layer on optical fibers. This secondary coating provides additional protection and insulation to the delicate optical fibers, enhancing their durability and performance. The machine applies a uniform and precise coating on the fibers, ensuring high-quality optical cables that can withstand various environmental conditions and deliver reliable data transmission.